on the legal troubles for Salinas City Council member Jose Castaneda. Action News has learned that Castaneda pleaded guilty late last week to a misdemeanor charge of driving without a license. Police pulled him over near his home back in March. Turned out his license had been suspended because he had failed to pay tickets for some previous violations. Castaneda will now have to pay a $364 fine, but it is certainly not the end of his legal problems. Next week, he'll be facing charges of kidnapping and domestic violence, for which he was arrested in September.